except of I was young. Yeah, I'm prepared for this fight because I know Chan Ruthana is old, but I know he's a lion. His spirit is unbreakable. I know. I see him fight. I see him fought in one championship. Yeah, but I'm gonna break his spirit. That's.
Is a martial artist from the Philippines, and tomorrow you will join the Leng Kun tournament here in Cambodia. So I just want to know, how long did you train for Bukatao martial art, to join this competition?
I've been training, like I've been preparing for this match like 6 months, before Bukatao, like Nak Leng Kun. I've been fighting on, what you call this, like TNT. It's a promotion in the Philippines. It's called Tunay na Tigas. It's a kickboxing promotion. It's a kickboxing event. So I've been training like five months before the TNT and 2 months in Bukatao. Yeah.
Are they different? The Bukatao martial art and the Sambo in your country?
Yes, because there's a small difference, but it's in the same concept of striking and wrestle. Like I'm training in Philippines, Sambo Philippine Federation, to coach Paulo. Yeah, I see the difference between the there's no difference. Like it's the same concept but different scoring. In Sambo, there's like more on wrestle and you can judo, you can throw. But in Sambo, if you strike, there's no points. But in the Bukatao, if you strike, there's a point. If you wrestle, there's a point. So yeah, Sambo is more it's highlighting the wrestling part of the game.
Yeah, so it's not hard for you to train for a Bukatao martial art, right?
Yeah, because except of training in Philippine team Sambo, I've been a MMA fighter since I was 70 years old.
Oh.
And I'm a Taekwondo black belt, Kyokushin brown belt. In like I started training when I was 5.
Oh.
So yeah, that's nothing new. If there's a new rule, yeah, I can cope up with it.
Yeah. You will fight against Chan Ruthana, your opponent. And have you learned or know anything from him? And are you confident that you will win?
Yeah, okay. for my eyes, for my skills, yes, I'm very confident because the experience is an advantage, but if you're getting old, you're getting slow, and if you're young, you're fast, you're strong, you have every edge of the fight. Like I have the fast, I have the cardio, I have the strength, and I'm pretty and I'm some. So yeah, I think I have the ace of this game. Yeah.
Yes, it seems like you are confident and well prepared for this competition.
Yes.
Okay.
Except I was young. Yeah, I'm prepared for this fight because I know Chan Ruthana is old, but I know he's a lion. His spirit is unbreakable. I know. I see him fight. I see him fought in one championship. Yeah, but I'm gonna break his spirit. That's a plan. Yeah.
Okay. As this is your first time in Cambodia,
yeah,
to join the competition, so what is your overall impression of the competition so far?
Again?
What is your overall impression of the competition so far?
Oh, yeah.
In Cambodia, as
well. In Cambodia, like, I'm a fan of history, and Cambodia is one of the, like, if you tell me, if you can ask me if what is the best place to go, I think Cambodia, yeah, because the history is full of, yeah, it's full. Like in Cambodia, it's far, far. In Bukatao, it start like way, way back. It start like 9 BC, like that. So yeah, that's why Cambodia and Bukatao it's a nice place.
As the competition is tomorrow, so what is your expectation for the competition tomorrow?
Yeah, expectation is gonna be great. I think this Olympic stadium is gonna be full, and we're gonna pack some fight, and we're gonna show some fight. Yeah, we're gonna impress the audience.
The audience.
Yes, and we're gonna do my best to get the win.
Yeah. do you expect a lot of audience to come and see you?
Yes,
fight?
I hope so. Please, Cambodian people, come watch our fight. Our fight is gonna be a fight of the century. You can't wait. You can't miss it because there's only once in a blue moon. If you're gonna watch a fight, you're gonna watch me fight. Watch Rotana fight. Yeah, support us.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.